are. Minus 7 nair, minus 4 fair, minus 5 up air. Pretty good aerials. Lost to Shattuck and Leo. Oh, I know. Dude, this character's messed up. I don't even like this matchup anymore. But at least I can hit Corrin. Uh-oh. I can hit her and I can punish her landings. Oops. I didn't think I'd actually get it. Like, Joker from that distance just isn't it. I feel like that's the distance I have to play. Oh, I hate this stage. No. I think I didn't use Aha too much. I was spamming the shit out of Aha. Know what happens when I Aha and I miss? That was all I was doing. Aha was the only reason those matches were going well. More gunsmen? I was! Were you guys not watching the games? That's all I was doing! You know what happens when you spam gun in Aha? You corner yourself. You know what happens when I'm cornered against Corrin and I don't have the moves to contest her hitboxes? I also can't down gun to get away from Corrin because her hitboxes hit very high and horizontally. Tough. My forward smash didn't go through. Can't really kill with up air here, so no point going for it. Can't contest it. Exactly! What's the point? That's why I switched. Can't contest Corrin jumps and my mid-range sucks. Because dash tech isn't that good against Corrin. She's too lagless. Dash attack's not good. Gun isn't gonna whiff punish. I can't grab him because he keeps jumping. He doesn't have a cheek dash attack, so I can't hit Corrin's landings, right? So he's just gonna keep jumping. If I can't contest the jumps, and he's gonna keep jumping, what do I do? This doesn't look like there's an answer. There's something that I'm missing. Play Fox? I would just play this matchup. Yeah, like, I can't contest Corrin's jumps. I can barely contest her landings. The range at which I can play mid-range, she can still threaten. This seems hard. Vision protects the suicide dare. It's not about the end. It's about how we got there. We played well. We had the dub. We just went for the clip. Right? My Christmas. I had a good time. I streamed. Stream made it a good time. I can't believe that hit. As long as serious he is, I think? I don't know. I haven't really spoken to him about it. Oh, I missed! Very surprised. Pretty sure I can grab her off. Yeesh.
actually rolled into the corner. I don't think that should have worked, but we take those. No way! That hit me all the way on the ground. Jeez. He can just hold stage. I imagine whip punishing with banana is a lot harder than it sounds. Cosmos' normal getup. What characters do this? Bro, Byleth does this shit. Aegis does this shit. One thing that's hard about Khorne too, her and Sheik both have amazing dash shields. Normal get up reversal. Specifically, normal get up down tilt. Not really other buttons that are reversals. Because down tilt crouches you low to the ground. So it makes it to where your whatever option you're trying to do to cover normal getup, you have to be that much more precise. And it's not like you're gonna hit shield because you know they're crouching. Jesus. are. I rolled! I don't want to be there. Okay, now that's so good. Do I do that? It's a hard angle to have. This is another thing. I don't want to fight Korn with Joker on this stage. Very surprised when moves miss. Has it Ryan Mo on Shikimas? Yoi, I haven't seen that before. Yoi Otomushiro. That's cool. Koizuku-san. Have a happy new year too. Was it Yoi Otoshio? Yo-yo Toshio. That's so cool. Thoughts on this matchup? As long as playing Joker against this was like hair pulling, man. At least with Sheik, like, I can contest Korn's jumps, I can contest Korn's landings. Take me to get to my current reading skill? I don't think I'm that good. And I've been like studying Japanese on and off for 6 years, but I'm trying to take it a lot more seriously right now. But Nihongo is muzukashi. It's so hard. But I think I'm at a good point. I think after a few, I'll go back to Joker. It sucks, but like, it will help my Joker get better, and I want my Joker to be better right now. You wanna go? I can give you, like, the resources that I use. But I think they're pretty good. Oh my god. I evaporated. What are you guys' thoughts on? Sometimes I feel like that's what the stream is. That would have been badass. Respectable! Respectable! Hate controllers. You also like playing Melee. Chat, what's your game of the year? You hate me? Good.